Hey, Nico.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
now, I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends. Important friends. Jimmy Pegorino's a personal friend of mine. More or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
You've been what? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah, they got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico, I need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice
today?
In it.
Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar. Come here. Oh, this'll be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right, Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on, let's go. Nico, here's your gear. You're driving. That cool? Let's roll. First pickups in Chinatown. Let's hit it.
So someone's been throwing out the load of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that tweaker chick of his, the biker broad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty strung out.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some club owner guy. Her friends are the lost biker gang.
I think I worked with a man.
Do not. This is it. Grab the bag.
Can you open up the bag, Nikki? Got it. Let's go.
Next one's on 8th Street. Move out, Nikki.
Bikers get so fucked on meth that they throw the ice away?
Nah, it seems his club owner's got more connections than a subway line. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans up in Northwood, everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbery. The bikers is taking the heat for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up, even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tuna were saying that before you got here. You were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bank could split, the diamonds could go missing real easy.
That's why we're going to be extra careful, right? We wouldn't want that to happen, would we?
Of course not. You know how pissed Ray would get if he found out some diamonds were missing?
He has a temper.
Are you fucking kidding me? The manager of one of his waste depots was holding out on profits a couple years back. Ray fed him to a dump truck. There was this point where the sounds of his screams stopped. This is the other one, Tuna.
Hey,
grab it!
This fucking guy! Shit, man, looks like we got company.
Crap, someone's got wise. Let's get the hell out of here. Drive to Fish Market South.
This truck is not really going to outrun anybody, is it?
You're just gonna have to do your best, ain't you? We're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
I didn't say it was impossible. It's just going to be difficult.
Hey, hey, hey!
Shit, Nicky! Lose these fucks!
Sometimes when I'm driving in my car, I stop at a light or something.
We don't want none of those bags to break, Nicky. Holy shit!
Fucking hell!
In Algonquin has police on a citywide manhunt.
The daring heist took place at a Bank of Liberty branch in downtown.
Nice driving, Nicky. Looks like you lost them. Let's bring this ice home. This is it. You got us here, Nicky.
Good driving, Nicky. I thought I was going to be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us? I thought that we went to all this trouble so no one would know.
I don't know. These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tony will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nicky.